Now, when we're talking about hand-woven rugs, most people normally think of pile rugs. That's where knots have been looped around a foundation, creating wool sticking out on the surface of the rug, making a thicker, very durable, very comfortable rug. But not all of the hand-woven rugs are made with pile. Some of them are what we call flat weaves. And what this means is, as we can look at this one, there is no pile coming out of the surface of the rug. What we're seeing here is we're seeing the warps and the wefts creating the design. In this case, the warps are the foundation. They run the long way on the loom, and then somebody laces in and out the wefts. And this is a weft-faced flat weave. What that means is that when we look at this rug, the rug would have been on the loom up and down, and then across here, they lace this design in and they make the pattern by lacing in and out different colored wool. These tend to be thinner. Of course they're thinner. They don't have the pile on top. But also, they tend to be nice for more casual decorating. Also, in warmer places, flat woven rugs tend to be more popular in places where it gets warm, because they don't hold the heat in nearly as much. It's just a different style. So in hand-woven rugs, we normally have pile rugs and flat-woven rugs, and this is an example of a flat-woven rug, sometimes called a kalim. And kalim is just the term kalim or galim. A lot of the pronunciations are rather interchangeable over there on exactly whether you pronounce it K or G, but kalim or galim. Kalim is more common used in the West. And it means a flat woven rug. They can be very, very attractive. And of course, they tend to be quite a bit less expensive for a comparable size rug.